What's up, jailbreakers? So I am here on iOS 9 jailbroken, and I have a special video for you guys today. A little while ago, I showed you guys a ad blocking host file, and I had some requests to do one for iOS 9. The version I showed you for iOS 8.3 and 8.4 isn't currently working on iOS 9. This is sort of a mimic of exactly that, just with a different method. So this will enable host file or ad blocking at the host file. That means it modifies your host file and injects a whole bunch of basically what your ad blocker would do. But this will block ads a lot further than, say, like an ad blocker extension. It'll do almost every single application, and it does a really great job. I haven't really come across any ads since I installed it. So I'm going to show you guys how to install this. It requires two jailbreak tweaks. So just to start off, you will need to be jailbroken on iOS 9 to do this. So make sure, if you're unsure how to jailbreak, there's a link in the description below with a tutorial on how to jailbreak your device on iOS 9. Upgrade to iOS 9 now and then you can do it. So once you're at this point here and you're already jailbroken, you will have to add a new source for this. So you will have to come into the sources tab, go edit and add. And again, I will have the link for this in the description below, and I'll have it on the screen here for you guys on computer. So what we're looking for is this repo right here. So again, I'll make sure I have it in the description. Once you have it, you can either search for minimal host blocker in the search bar here, or you can just actually go into the repo. There's not a lot of tweaks here. So to install this, you have to go through, you install basically just normally what you would do. But what you also need to do is run iCleaner after you do this. And the reason is some applications don't reset and won't correctly work, and even will kind of show like they don't have internet access or something. So the way to fix this is just run iCleaner right afterwards. So once you install this, you can go ahead and then respring your device and then head back into Cydia here, and you'll want to look for iCleaner. Now, for iCleaner, there is a beta version right now, so you'll have to have the beta repo. So again, I'll have the repo in the links in the description below, and that actually is right here too. I'll put it up on the screen for you guys, so it'll be this repo, which is the iCleaner beta repo. So when you go in here, there's only two. You'll need to install this application. So once you've installed the tweak, you'll have to go in and, where are you, right there, iCleaner. So just run this, go clean, it'll run a clean on your device. And then you can see here, I'll just use Cydia as an example. When I go through, say, some regular applications on, here we go. So there's no more advertisements. You won't see any more ads. It'll just leave a block where there would be something. The Big Boss repo is really well known for that. If we can find one here, it's mod. There we go. So you can see the ad is just completely missing. So, and then again, in an application like, where are you, speed test? Again, no ad bar. So this will block at the host file. I really like the doing this versus adding some extension or anything like that, especially seeing as this is a free tweak. I definitely recommend it for all jailbreakers. You guys should check it out. Make sure you like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel for more iOS 9 tweaks and hacks, and we'll see you guys again next time. Cheers.